Greetings in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ from this part of the world. In Africa, South Sudan, the youngest nation in the world. My name is Sarah Moti. I'm a born-again Christian. I'm a youth. I'm a proud daughter of the Presbyterian Church, and I'm also the Assistant Secretary of Women Work Department in the Presbyterian Church of South Sudan and Sudan. Now, let me give a message of hope to us who are Christians and even non-believers at this time that we are all confused. We are all in the darkness. We are all in a standstill. The world is not moving anymore. So I know all of us are now questioning. We are asking, where are you, God? Are you not seeing that people are suffering, people are dying? But let me tell you something that I want to encourage you with. God was there even when Jesus was being nailed on the cross. He saw Jesus crying, "Father, Father, help me." He was there, he was listening. So at this moment, he still loves us so much. He loved Jesus when he was being nailed on the cross. He still loves us now. So there is still hope. Let us pray. Let us believe in the Lord. Let us trust in Him. Let us be examples, especially believers, as sons and daughters of God. Let us be examples to the world. Let us show our strength in faith that one day we will overcome this, all of us. Just as Jesus Christ, just as God helped the children of Israel and they passed through the Red Sea, He made a way, He will still make a way for us. So every time, frequently remind yourself that I am chosen, I am loved by God. Do not let the enemy deceive you at this moment. Do not let the enemy make you question your faith. Frequently remind yourself that God loves you, that Jesus is there and He's listening, and one day we'll overcome all this. May God bless you.